thanks for clicking on this video. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe. Alright, so what I'm doing now is I'm making my stakes for my walls. I'm doing, for right now, I'm just making these 4 stakes. I got these done. I'm going to start off on the right-hand side of this camp area. I'm going to go ahead and stake those in the ground. I'm going to find some nice big logs. I'm going to stack them up high. So that's what I got planned. So yeah, let's get to it. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pound these stakes in that I made up. I'm going to run them probably center with that tree and just kind of make my first wall out to the side. Not a whole lot of wood, but I figured I want to come out here for at least an hour. Sun's about to go down, so I'm going to get these sticks up and start stacking the wood so you guys can see what I'm talking about. And just for the record, this is all being done with the Gransfer Brooks Small Forest Axe. Awesome axe, guys. Awesome axe. So yeah. Probably trim this one down a little bit. This one seems to be a little bit too long. No biggie. Thank you. So yeah. see me. Alright, I'm all done here, guys. I got part of my wall built. I'm happy with it. I haven't had really much time this weekend to come out here and do a whole lot, but I'm gonna start coming out to work. An update, I did get a new knife. This is another SC knife. This is a Azula. It's gonna be my new little pocket knife. Come with a nice little sheath thanks to SC knives. Okay. And here's a shot of my backpack. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I got my patches on, my logos. So yeah. Thanks for hanging out. Make sure if you haven't already, like and subscribe. And smash that little bell button so you guys get notifications, because this is going to be a nice little project for you guys. I hope you enjoy it. I know I am. So yeah.